Let me see, we've just had Leave His Cern and, of course, all kinds of trouble stalks journalists wherever we go. But look, it's a keyhole and I simply cannot resist. And what do we see through this keyhole? Oh, there we are. Ah, an election, a mysterious election taking place. And yes, it's the election of Justin Welby as the new Archbishop of Canterbury.